We're hearing tonight from the mother who was stabbed while trying to protect her three-year-old daughter. Cops say this woman walked past the victim in downtown Brooklyn Monday afternoon and said, "I'll kill your daughter." When the mother stood between the woman and her daughter's stroller, she got stabbed several times in the chest and in the legs. I was news reporter Darla Miles speaking to the mother. She's alive in Jamaica, Queens. Darla.
We just spoke exclusively with 34-year-old Latoya Grisham as she was discharged from Jamaica Hospital. She's been here since this happened Monday evening, and this incident happened in downtown Brooklyn, but she told me that she did not feel safe after being stabbed there. So she literally took her daughter, got on a bus, came here bloodied, and then went to a hospital where she felt safe. I'm going to show you video as we said goodbye after we spoke with her over the phone at length this afternoon. She told me that she was just leaving downtown Brooklyn. This is near the intersection of J Street and Tillery Street. And again, a woman just approached her and said, "What are you looking at?" That is when the melee ensued. She said that this woman tried to stab her and that she tried to take her down, trying to save her daughter.
And as I'm walking, this person just approaches me like, "Don't look at me so hard." All of a sudden, as I'm walking, I feel like something coming towards me. So I jumped back and turned around, and I saw this lady standing right. It was like she ran. She charged at me. She had her left hand, and, you know, like she was trying to hit or stab the baby. I came towards her, and I said, "No, you're not." And I tried to get the knife out of her hand, and that's when I got stabbed. Stabbed me one good time, like a few good times, and then I tried dragging her to the ground, and then I had her wig, and she got up as soon as I grabbed the wig off. She got up. I got four stabs in one, another stab in my left thigh, and then I also didn't notice that she had stabbed me in my chest too.
How do you not notice her stab you in the chest?
Everything, because I have an adrenaline rush. Yeah. Like, you know, when you go into fight or flight,
yeah,
it's like you get an adrenaline rush, especially when you're trying to save your kid.
And you can still hear that adrenaline rushing in her voice as she was talking about this entire incident. Again, it happened in downtown Brooklyn, but she said because no one came to her aid as she was being stabbed and fighting off a woman trying to stab her child, she put strings around her bloodied legs, got on a bus, and came here to Jamaica Hospital. Now, we know that a person of interest is in custody right now at the 84th Precinct. No arrests have yet been made. But I also want to point you back to the video of Grisham leaving Jamaica Hospital a few minutes ago. You can see she's leaving, pushing the stroller with the stroller that her three-year-old daughter was in at the time of the incident. But that stroller is empty. She told me that because she was bloodied and she was a crime victim here at Jamaica Hospital, they took her daughter. ACS took her daughter, and she was rushing from here trying to reunite herself with her daughter, her three-year-old daughter, who witnessed this entire incident. And she's a crime victim now having to try to reconnect with her three-year-old daughter. Reporting live in Jamaica, Darla.